if you want, you can slow down the speed of this video so that you can see like a slow-mo. I think the Black Widow stung, he's trying to sting the wasp. Yeah, I think he stung him for a second time. You can see one of his babies also coming to help out. Babies actually don't really help in catching the mother's prey. They usually just come in to eat with them. That baby is actually big enough to come out of here because we just haven't had time to take it out. Oh, do you see that web connecting the head and tail of the wasp? No, not the head and the tail. It looks like he's connecting all his legs. You see that, like, web? Right, that was covered, but, like, it is there. Follow any individual leg to the end of it, and then you can see some web at the end. You see the web now? Now that the wasp, the Black Widow left, you can see the web all over.
The baby's attempting to help as well, but he's just webbing one of his legs that has not been webbed yet.
the wasp is trying to bite through the web. As you can see, the wasp is just opening and closing his jaws. The wasp is a yellow jacket. And he's a fat yellow jacket. We actually caught him in our grandma's house. And we kept him for like 4 or 5 days, or maybe 3 days. 3 to 5 days we kept this wasp. And surprisingly, he didn't die. We don't want this video to take too long, but if you're interested in seeing another Black Widow video, then you can click this video right here. Bye, and see you next time.